The number one submitted question was, what's the easiest and best way to break in a Rawlings glove? We've decided to do a series of glove break-in videos that we will be sharing with you in the future. However, the best way to break in a glove is to figure out how you want the glove to broke in, the way you play the game, and to continue to play catch and break it in a little bit and then play catch a little bit more so the glove doesn't get too broken in.